is mid lane. Am I versus a Lee Sin? Huh? Well, luckily I can actually pick Vex here because Corki's like fully AD champion now, no longer AP. Which is, you know, it's fucking chill. It's, versus a Lee Sin mid. At least he has a cool skin. I should stop trying to poke this guy. I'm never gonna kill him. I should just focus on CS. Like, it's actually impossible for me to kill the Lee Sin.
Thorn Shield, second wind, W, like.
Yeah. I'm just never killing him. This is just like a.
Yeah.
This is ignore Lee Sin and, like, just try and go for perfect CS kind of game.
I get $10 for killing a box.
That's a lot of dollars, actually.
Yeah.
Our jungler doided.
That's okay.
Did you just kill your lane?
Yeah. Ow, he just ignited me.
Any bunguses want to get sneaky?
Sneaky. Damn, he's poking me out. He's a menace, this guy.
I'm afraid.
Like, the new Leandra's item is like really good on him. Well, I think it's time to do kind of an ego play, but I am putting a pink in the middle of the lane.
That's kind of ego-ish, Fappy.
It is. He's gonna make his clone do it, huh?
Why is a zero damage item Lee Sin, like, actually, like, pounding my tight little... My man has a boot, null magic, Doran shield. He's level 6. It doesn't matter, Piggy. He's clapping my cheeks with zero damage items.
Arcs, you know?
Oh, every time I see this guy, he always, like, fucking rages.
Yeah. I kind of want to just, like,
what is this Lee Sin champion?
Grubs for dragon, I'm down.
We didn't get dragon. We're actually gonna get neither. We actually might lose both.
And there's like 600 HP gone. Can't react to it.
Damn, he's actually kind of smart. But I mean, I guess he's...
Pinging and ponging. I like your score line.
Thank you.
Of course. I mean, we'll win this game later. You do have the most feared Vex in the nation.
Oh no, I know I'm terrified.
Boxes everywhere.
Afraid.
And he's just buying CDR. More boxes with those. He might be mid right now. Oh, no, he's back.
Anytime I hear like he might be here, I just think of I think of Chase going like, yeah, their jungle could be anywhere on the map. Be careful. That's the only thing I can like think of when like someone says maybe about like a champion being somewhere.
Plus 10.
Yeah, their jungle could just be anywhere. You should play safe.
Ow. It hurts. Extreme care. Incredibly cautioned. Two Shakos in my lane. Peculiar. Oh, and one Shaco standing very far away. Potentially right outside of explode range. Interesting. Yeah, put a box on that. Do it. Box it.
Okay, I better get pinged. If my team doesn't ping me, I smurfed like astronomical levels of hard there. How do I not get pinged?
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna be like a demon assassin.
Scared. Get 55 gold for killing clone. I don't think I've got the last set of one yet. Yeah. You know, he likes to do that thing where like he summons his ult or whatever.
Yeah, like right while he's yeah, like pop. While he's or like installed.
Yeah, and then it like explodes into puppy and one shot, so. Top tower.
He actually flashed into my Q, XDD. Man, I missed my E too, but he also had barrier, which I guess I'm kind of fucking trolling, but gosh darn it. Oh, I'm dead.
Bear is coming. I know you're dead.
Our jungler is getting out-farmed, out-ganked, and also took my quadra kill. I'm mad.
Alistar is an old game. That's a real Shaco? Oh, fuck, it is. Oh
yeah,
no,
it
the
is,
keyboard
it is.
Montage. There's boxes everywhere.
I had a good early combo there, though. Champion is so terrible, it's crazy. The fact that my full combo couldn't do a third of Lee Sin's HP is kind of wild. I'm gonna TP if they keep chasing me. I got like a random like
Alistar
weird flanky.
Really low. I'm in the wrong side of this. Oh no! I didn't even see the spear. Guys, spear. Was that spear invis? I don't know. I didn't see it.
Corki is like a crazy champion. Our dude was like 1-4 earlier, and now he's just doing infinity damage. Hey, we have a problem, guys. I just got, what's his name? I just got pink warded. Keep one Baron alive, Poggers?
Okay.
Yes, sir.
I'm taking the Hex Gates.
I think that Jin's depressed.
Wow, this guy is big, beefy.
I hit him. He's right there. Big. Big, 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 big. Move.
Are they gonna chase after our cow? Surely they leave the cow. I got the flank on Jin. Do not need me. What about you? See us, Nidalee?
I got her.
Oh, shit. Follow the cow. There's a scary clown.
Okay, I'm cranking right now. It's actually absurd. It's such a stupid ass emote, dude. That's absurd. You know the absurd emote, right?
Yeah, yeah. What animal is that?
It's a cat.
That's the real Shaco, man.
I tried to snipe him. I tried to KS him with my ult.
Okay, I'm reclining, bye-bye. There's a box somewhere near me. I know there is. There it is.
I want you to know. I want you to know if I could have activated that to kill you, I would have done it. If there was a way, Fappy, all I'm saying is I would have flashed into it. I would have fucking flashed in. I'm gonna be a demon.
As long as you know what I'm talking about.
Oh. What happened?
Did Ariel do that too? Like, she used the first one, and even though it's like still coming, she didn't put on a little clown.
I'm actually not sure about,
flashing on him. Oh my god, the box is scared.
My Vex is actually the most feared in the motherfucking nation.
And we just like ignore him and hit the towers. Nice. Dude, you're so feared.
I'm actually so scared. Feared. Wait, are you still 100% win rate, by the way?
No, I'm, after this game, I'm 10-3.
I got promoted to Master Tier. I'm 10-4. Also, I want you to, after this game, look at the damage dealt and tell me I wasn't cranking.
Yay! Master Tier already. Wow, we're so cool. Do it.